IMG and Ricoh is a great partner of, you know, of the LPGA Tour, and they put, you know, such a great tournament. They play in a great venue and they really treat us really well.
You know, just for us to be playing on this venue where it's the men's, kind of in the men's traditional rotation, is huge. You know, it's a place, you know, that we should be playing, and I'm excited for the week. I'm excited for the challenge, just to be a part of history here.
As soon as I found out that we were playing here, I was really excited. And I've been kind of in like a awe the last couple of days. And the golf course is so beautiful. It's a tough golf course, but it's always so much fun to be over here playing links golf.
Very good songs.
Ricoh's title sponsor have really taken the event to another level. So the way that they've invested in the event in the long term, and it's a real highlight of the season for everybody coming here.
Got the line, got the pace, got the putt, and a birdie three at the last for Anna Nordqvist.
Now that was a beautifully struck putt.
Got it. She's got it.
I think the Ricoh Women's British Open is big not only for the LPGA Tour, yes. It's big for the LET, it's big for IMG, it's big for the LGU, and obviously the folks at Ricoh have made sure that it's big for all of women's golf. I mean, I think that's the most important thing. Our job collectively as a partnership is to grow the game, grow women's golf. These are the best athletes in all of sport, in women's professional golf, and they need a bigger platform. They need a bigger stage to showcase their skills. They get it because Ricoh's done such a wonderful job of making sure that this feels big, and it's outstanding.
Oh, she keeps her hopes alive. She is inexorable.
Of course it is. The world number one leads on her own for the first time in this championship.
It just feels great to, you know, win a championship in Scotland, where they started. I mean, this is my first British Open trophy, but you know, I would love to come to Scotland and play many more championships and win many more British Open trophies.